love you, and for being here. Thanks for being here. I bet probably half the room has known John Hale for a long time and known he's been an asshole. Stick with it. In the sense that he's always been an agitator. You know, be it for all positive, all negative, whatever, he's always been an agitator, and he's been a good reclaim for our silly little city. Yeah. Welcome back, John. What has it been, about 6 months? So we're coming out tonight. Gonna try to get you right. I wanna be there for the break. Tonight, our first song was a song that we wrote and we're performing performing before we broke up, but we never recorded. And we got another one of those coming up, and some other things, you know, and then see with it. And but still, stick with the classics, I guess. Yeah, this one. Show us thin and repetition. Amphitheater, like $52 a piece, which in 86 may as well have been 290, seriously. And we were like four people in a one bedroom apartment, you know, all working. This is about a different time I saw Neil Young.
We'll be right back.
It's kind of a guitar hot rod song too. This is the Juan Fangio. It's really, we love, everyone here loves each other.
Happy birthday, Kelly.
Now, which Kelly is it?
Kelly right there, Kelly Ponder.
Kelly Ponder, happy birthday. Let's see, so anyway, along with my, let's see. I made my first record and toured on it. It's 29 years ago. It'll be 30 years next year.
Will this song introduction take that long?
Yeah. So, anyway, this is a whole different thing. I'm a mutual friend of another band I had, and a friend of Catherine and I's. It's a song called Satin Band.
I'm not afraid to die.
a cocktail for myself and two large glasses of water, you know, because you don't want to be dehydrated while you're making rock and roll, right? And here we are, last song.
Hey!
so much.
Fuck yeah!